वहीं बेंगलुरु दक्षिण से भाजपा उम्मीदवार तेजस्वी सूर्या ने एग्जिट पोल पर कहा कि अधिकांश एग्जिट पोल एनडीए को भारी बहुमत मिलने का संकेत दे रहे हैं। वहीं 10 साल तक सत्ता में रहने के बावजूद प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी की लोकप्रियता में कोई कमी नहीं आई है और यह बढ़ती ही जा रही है। एक राजनीतिक पार्टी का लगातार 10 साल तक सत्ता में रहना और एक प्रधानमंत्री का बहुत बड़े जनादेश के साथ चुना जाना इस बात का बहुत बड़ा संकेत है कि उन्होंने लोगों की किस तरह विश्वास अर्जित किया है।
Each of the exit polls are indicating a massive overwhelming majority for the Bharatiya Janata Party led NDA. Despite being in power for 10 years, Prime Minister Narendra Modi's popularity is unfaded and is only increasing. Perhaps there is no parallel to what Narendra Modi led government has achieved this time anywhere in the world, in any democracy in the world. India being the world's largest democracy, with so much of complexity, diversity, noisy democracy that it is, for a political party to be in power for 10 consecutive years, and for the Prime Minister to get re-elected with a much bigger mandate, is a huge indication of the kind of faith, the kind of trust that he has earned among the billion Indians. This again proves the fact that Narendra Modi is the most popular leader in the world today, and he is once in a multi-century leader to have garnered this kind of faith and support from the people. The exit polls are also indicating a surge for the BJP in all of southern states in India. This again indicates that the people of the country, people from the south of India, have very clearly, unequivocally rejected the Congress parties and the Indy alliances' view that South India is somehow different from the north of India. That their attempts to project and portray and divide India on the basis of region, on the basis of language, this has failed. And to